Hello student, today we will make finger puppets. Material require 1 A4 size sheet, scissor, 2 googly eyes, a simple eyes, pencil with compass and ferrule. Fix circle with the help of compass and 1 semi circle and 2 small circles. Cut it. Take 1 big circle and semicircle and paste like this. And paste 2 ear like this. I have already made the 2 eyes and then paste it and make 1 nose like this. And cut the ears more like this. Don't forget to make holes in the bottom of the sheet for fingering and then cut it. Now your finger puppet is ready.